Holy shit, I did it! Yes, finally! Oh my god. That's what I wanted. You see that shit? That just totally faked him out. That was awesome. Holy shit, I finally killed him! Oh my god. Got lucky there that projectile disappeared, because that would have killed me if it didn't. Holy fuck, that took forever. Hey everybody, it's Jeff here of NVIDIA Games, back for another episode of Let's Play GoldenEye 007 on the N64. We left off last time doing the Statue Park mission, and now we're going to be doing the Archives mission. So let's check it out and see how things go. Objectives for the military archives are, we have to escape from the interrogation room, we have to find Natalia, we have to recover the helicopter black box, and we have to escape with Natalia. Captured by the Russians, the bomb must escape their military prison. Again? Captured again? I hope you can defend your performance, 007, because there isn't a lawyer in the land who'd take on the case. Your only chance is to speak directly to Defense Minister Mishkin. He's a reasonable man for a member of the Politburo. Failure is not an option, Bond. Up to you to get out of this one, 007. I can't hold your hand all the time. By the way, get that flight recorder for me, would you? Thanks. Wind up again, James? Now you know what it's like to be trapped behind a desk. I'm all about to the theater with a gentleman tonight. How times change. GRU, Military Intelligence Archives, something like that said. What's the weapon now? This sucks, it puts me in. That trigger like 20 guards ago in the room. Grew Military Intelligence Archives, St. Petersburg. This is the room that he started in again. Weapon on the table, some ammo. So, Mr. Mon, what do you know about the theft of the GoldenEye? Ermoff stole it, he's a traitor. Nonsense, Mr. Mon, General Ermoff is a hero of the Soviet Union. Perhaps he was once, but he's betrayed you now. All lies, Mr. Bond, you are nothing but a terrorist. You will be executed along with that foolish girl. Natalia has done nothing wrong. She knows what happened in Severnaya. Really? Well, we shall have to go ask her about that. I'm sure she can persuade you to answer our questions more fully. Killed like every single one that came there until I died, practically. middle of the store here. Talk to the guards. Oh, you're going nowhere. Escape from the interrogation room. I'm gonna find Natalia, recover the helicopter black box, and escape with Natalia. Got the watch magnet tracked, a DD-44 and a PP-7, both for non-silenced. Of it. There comes a guard around the corner there. Alright, I'm stuck on the door. Carry him. Stairs there. Not sure which stairs to go up, but I'll try up here, I guess. Us. Direct up. And down. Oh, it's almost dead. I have a feeling we'll be doing this level a lot. ladder or steps this time. Must follow the ladder. Oh, that guy was stretching. Can't slap the windows open. It sucks. There are a couple guards there. What's up with this? Stop moving until I know they're all dead. Kill if I don't do, probably. Alright, looks like they're all dead. Go up, I guess. I don't remember where to go in this hole. There. Talk to Defense Minister Mishka. Okay. Okay, well, where the heck is he? Be careful of that gun, she says. Ah, there he is. Appears you were correct, Mr. Bond. Jiro Orimov is our traitor. Even trusted friends are capable of betrayal. Costly lesson. Do you need the black box from the stolen helicopter? Yes, proves the chances of all the 7-minute incident. It is in the safe. You must inform the bureau or Orlov's deceit. Goodbye, Mr. Bond. Alright, I got the helicopter black box, now it's time to escape. How do I do that? I don't know, but I'm probably going to die in the process. I think they killed her too. Guards out there, one in the outside door, and then two in the corner. I did pretty good, Sync, on that attempt, considering I got jacked up royally at the beginning. Alright, now I have some idea of what to do. Using the slappers because they don't have a silenced weapon and they won't make any noise. Whatever you want to call it. Oops. Maybe go that way. Want to go this way. Go this guy down over here. Kill this guy. That guy. This guy down here is jacking up. Far down below, too. Jumping around for close enough that I gotta hit him. That was not such a good attempt. I hit it way too much. before. That was much better. Guards in this level. Those are everywhere. These guys aren't very good aim. Standing right next to him, gonna hit me. Door is locked. Part of it's locked, part of it's not locked. That makes sense. Yep, she just got killed. Stupid Natalia, you got blown up. Jedi. And if she dies, you fail. So, yeah. If you decide to stand right next to a grenade. Like an idiot. Running around, let's see if anybody else shows up. She has a tendency to get in the way and get herself killed. She likes to do that. Get herself killed. Very good at that. Come on, Natalia. Come on. Don't just kill this time either, like an idiot. I guess more importantly, don't get yourself killed. Ooh, the guy's shooting. Guards hiding on me. Be careful of that gun. What gun? I don't have a gun. I'm unarmed. Aren't you paying attention? Alright, come on. There's Michigan. Hello, Michigan. For him to give him a key to open the safe. All right, there's green. teleporter. Sorry, you're last time. You gotta be kidding me! God, how'd that kill her? That's twice now I've had this stupid mission beat, practically, and she gets herself killed. I was 5 feet away from an explosion. It's gonna kill me. You hit me. Jerk. Squatting. So I'm gonna slap you in the face and die. Turns around. Yeah. You hit me. I walked past you. Jerk. Must've been the guy that was hanging out over here. Oh wait, no, here he is. Hit me too much. Bells hanging out. Let's get slapped. Before I bring stupid idiot out of her cell. Guess that's everybody. Natalia, run away. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, Natalia is so freaking stupid. She keeps dying. That's like 3 times she's gotten blown up. There's nothing I can do to prevent that from happening. That's garbage. There's garbage too, didn't hit there. I've had this level beat several times. This stupid Natalia keeps screwing up. If I could control her, that'd be nice. Get her out of the way.
I shouldn't be dumb again. I got jacked up, but at least she didn't die this time. Progress, I guess. Come on, Natalia. There's supposed to be a guard down here. Where is he? Probably a patrol in the next room or something. Alright, well, whatever. Don't get killed by him, Natalia. Direction. That was the guard I was looking for. Here's our Michigan, rather. I must call him Ormoth. Alright, hopefully Natalia will not get blown up again this time. Give me keys so I can get my flight recorder. Back up, Natalia. Back up, back up. They're gonna throw a grenade, probably. Back up. I guess that's an active grenade. It's not the exit. I thought it was. What's the point of coming out here, then? I have no idea where the exit is. Not a clue. Means I'm probably going to die because of that. This is a maze, man. Where she was being held. Back in that direction. About this way. Dang it! I don't know if that was the right way or not, but I'll make sure I clear that out next time. I have no idea where the exit is here. Gun on the table, and there's like, put down the gun. If you don't want me to get it, why'd you leave it on the table right in front of me then? Not the exit, just a room. Good job. Defense Minister Michigan. I know that. Get over here and we will. Out of the way. Now I gotta figure out where the exit to the level was. Sure, slow. Open that door over there and I drop a grenade. That's where they're from. You escape through the library windows. Move them. Library windows. What is she talking about? Move! Just killed. I'm getting out of here. James. What's up? Oh, she runs if you fire near her. Guy, don't be running around shooting. Let's go. It's gonna fall her. Hey, you keep talking about library windows. I don't know what the library you're talking about. I'd be a little more specific on that woman. Oh, okay, here we go. Sweet, figured it out. Nice. Mission complete. Yeah, finally. Target time is 1:20, so that would be 9:53. 135 total shots, 34 total kills, 4 headshots, 19 body hits, 32 limb hits, 2 up, 42.2% accuracy. Well, I'm going to go ahead and call it here because I'm almost out of time for this episode anyway, and I'm not going to have enough time to do the next mission, so we'll have to say that for the next episode, which is Streets, Part 3 of St. Petersburg. But thank you for tuning in. Thanks for watching. You can follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/nvideogaming or on Twitter at twitter.com/nvideogames. And you can check out our official website at nvideogames.com for Nintendo news, screenshots, trailers, and lots more good stuff like that. And we'll be back on Thursday with another episode of Pikmin 3 at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. And we'll be back with another episode of GoldenEye on Sunday, June 5th, at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. And Saturday will be another episode of Zelda 2, The Adventure Link, and we should be completing that on Saturday. So once again, GoldenEye is their next episode for that is next Sunday, well, June 5th. And don't forget to follow us here on Twitch to get notifications when we go live and follow along with all of our streams. And you can also subscribe to us on YouTube. We post the recorded versions of our live streams if you can't make the live versions. And we also post a new video in addition to that every day except for Sundays on our YouTube channel. So thanks again for tuning in. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time. Game on.